Hi guys, tonight I'm going to make some post-workout protein pancakes in our shakesphere. So we've got some chocolate powder, a scoop of that, goes in there, also a scoop of plain flour to go in there. Cinnamon for taste and some lovely almond milk. There we go. Let's put the lid on. And before we start shaking it, let's put the pan on. Mix some coconut oil. Let it nicely melt by the time we shake our pancakes. So let's give it a good shake. As you can see, it mixes really well. No clumps or lumps. Let's give it a little more shake. Nice and hot. Let's turn the heat up a bit. Perfect. And pour the mixture out. And in a few minutes, we should have our protein pancake. As you can see, the pancake is nearly ready, so let's give it a little bit of a flick. Ooh, lovely.